Damn it.
Damn it, man.
How gross is your mouth, man?
It's gross, man.
Dude, where's my car?
Your car? Driving.
It's driving along like a little good little car.
It's driving along.
Woohoo!
Looks scary, Laura.
Me scary? Never. I'm a very scary person. Woo! And welcome to Sainsbury's, people. Stephen used to work here.
Oh, shit.
He is now a member of O2. O2, only at O2.
Sick of hearing that word.
Okay, someone's behind me, so I've got to move. Stephen, where's your reserve parking space?
I don't know, I lost it when I left.
Right, what should we listen to? What are we going to sing along to? Woo.
Go, Laura!
Go, Stephen! Go, Stephen! Go, Cheeseman! Go, Cheeseman! I can't remember this song. Right, what's the next one? Rihanna! Right, what else? What have we got? I'm a crazy driver!
Yeah, I hope people don't, like, report you.
Oh, what's this? No, it's too mellow, really.
Yeah.
Mellow magic. What if 5.6? No, I actually don't know that.
There's a new job there for you, Laura.
I don't need a new job. Maybe we can make it alright.
Anyone
want to
employ her?
And it hurts with every heartbeat.
Move out of the go, get it!
Stephen!
Left, right, I mean, third right.
Right, third exit on the roundabout.
Yes!
Right, there's the camera on me. Do not drink and drive, this is what may happen. Woohoo!
Brilliant.
Classic. Oh, I know where I am now! I know where I am! How cool is that? I know where I am!
Brilliant.
Ish. Where can I park?
Yes! Oh, pretty bitches!
It's a bit of a crap copy, I have to admit. This is Shane. This is Shane's fault. The reason it's so crap, it skips. Oh!
Shame.
Shame on you. You're missing out, babe. Missing out. Every time we turn the lights down, just wanna go an extra mile for you. Display of affection, 'cause like no one else in the room, making it down like there's no one around. We keep on rocking, we keep on rocking, rocking. Stephen, where am I going?
Straight on.
Am I turning bright on here?
No.
Where are we parking?
Do not go up the exit aisle.
So you're right.
As Claire seems to do.
Oh, yeah, no. there.
No, my friend seems to go up the exit a hell of a lot. Right?
It's on the far left, isn't it?
It's the very far right.
Going.
I don't know. You parked somewhere. Oh, maybe the Toys R Us one probably would have been better.
Well, I did say where am I going, and you didn't actually direct me. How do I get to Toys R Us up here?
No, keep going to go towards the exit again.
Oh, you are effort.
I am.
Still recording. Yeah.
Yeah. I am effort, aren't I?
I feel like I'm dying. People dying. Hungover dying. Exit.
Give me.
Okie dokie then.
Right.
Alrighty then.
Over there. So you want to go towards your left when you get out of here.
Oh, I see.
I like the Toys R Us one.
I know, but you didn't direct me there, Stephen.
I know, I'm a bit thick. So can you go left from here? Oh, you could. So you might have to reverse. Careful.
Reversing! Oh! To go that way.
Ooh, look at
that. Isn't Laura a good driver?
Well done, Laura.
Congratulations, I have just passed my driving test.
Absolutely.
Only about a year and a half ago. Where am I going, left?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, I thought it was red. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
Yeah. It's actually red in this car, but creepy.
See, that's sad. I actually know the words to this song. I hear it all day long at work.
But haven't you left?
Not yet. Friday I swear is my last
trip. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there.
I don't know everywhere.
No, me either. Should we bring this with us?
I think we should.
Okay.
And by the way, the next stop is the Wetherspoons.
See you there.
What? How fucking bad this lift stinks. We haven't actually got even spoons yet, and this lift fucking stinks. Rancid. Okay, Stephen, enough is enough.
Oh.
He looks wasted, Lily.
Hi, Laura.
Hello, Stephen. I'm very tired.
Are you?
My energy's gone.
Yes.
Long night last night, wasn't it?
Yeah. Hey, it's just Coke now, is it?
I need those a part of it.
Yes,
instead of 2 pints of Pepsi.
2 pints of Pepsi and a packet of crisps.
Oh, where's the crisps? You didn't get me now. It's cool. So, what do you want to talk about? Oh god, I look fucking awful. Cut my arms out. That's better.
At least it looks like you're wearing something this time.
Do that to
me. What do I look like today? As shit as he is.
No, I want to see. Smile then. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Lester.
Sounds like your neighbour. Still cleaning.
Okay. Very strange.
Strange cleaning.
That's disgusting.
Yes, it is.
Actually disgusting. So, come on, sing a song. Very quiet in Wetherspoons. Look, hardly anyone around.
I mean, I don't know. Jingle bells.
Stephen, what are we going to do with you?
I wish I was on holiday in a one horse open sleigh.
I want to be on holiday.
Let's go to New York.
Yeah.
How are we going to afford this?
Well, actually, Stephen does have quite a lot of commission owed to him. Oh god, I'm too far. No, that's better.
Yeah, it's in that way there. Yeah, there you go.
Yes, you have a lot of commission, don't you, owed to you?
Mm.
Which, come on, eyes look weird.
Ooh.
Okay, yeah, you have a lot of commission owed to you, which means you can afford to take me, me only, on holiday. I would like to go to New York City. You can pay for all of my shopping. Flights, I'd prefer business class or first class if you could afford it, that'd be great, on Virgin. Oh, and spending money, I need a lot of spending money as well. That'd be very much appreciated. Thank you, enjoy your evening. Now, over to Stephen.
Why don't you buy a scratch card, darling? Because I think you have more chance of getting money that way.
I'm not a money grabbing cow. Hello! Sorry, who just drove Stephen all the way back home and did not ask for petrol money at all? And never asks for any petrol money? Do I?
No, but I really, really appreciate it.
Okay, now we're just... I tell you what, I've never spoken so much crap in all my life, and I'm actually talking to a camera right now, which does feel very weird.
You can have some petrol money if you want.
How much?
£10.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. Done. Hand over the money then.
Make that £5.
Whatever, I don't care. So, what should we talk about?
No, I'm not going to talk about my love life. Talk about something interesting.
That edits my love life out then, doesn't it?
Our plans for holiday, where should we go?
I've just said, why don't you pay for me to take me to New York?
What do you want to do while you're in New York?
Ooh.
Department shopping.
No, that's not what it's all about. It's all about... Central Park.
Shopping.
Central Park. Oh, I want to go on the helicopter ride as well over New York City. Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree. Anyway. Ooh, what's going on at the bar?
Fight.
No, Stephen.
Damn.
Let's have a look at the menu.
What should we have?
Can
you go for the side stuff? Where's the side stuff?
Do you want a salad?
No. The side orders?
Down at the very bottom corner.
No. Here. A bowl of chips. Garlic bread. Onion rings. Salad. Or... I know. What are you doing? Original baked Chicago cheesecake. Now that sounds nice.
Yes, Stephen. Stop advertising the Wetherspoons menu.
Should advertise phones instead.
No, please, no. I'm actually gonna die. No, don't. I'm dying.
The iPhone.
Do not mention that word and do not swear in front of me, Stephen. It's very rude. Very, very rude.
Only on our team.
See what you can do.
It's your O2.
I think we need to come up with a better conversation subject than O2 phones and...
Sex.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. So go on then, Stephen.
What?
Your views on sex. Oh, are you embarrassed?
It's overrated.
Are you just saying that?
Yeah. Because I haven't had any in ages. But he didn't want to know that. No. What's your views on sex, Lauren?
No comment.
So she thinks it's overrated as well.
This is my opinion on sex. I don't really have one.
You can roll over now.
Next.
Yeah.
If I sat here and spoke about who I've had sex with, I don't think you'd actually want to know.
Well, it wasn't me.
Thank God.
So to clear that one up.
I am so glad he cleared that one up, because, yeah, we didn't want you to get the wrong impression now, did we? Stephen.
That was dirty, sorry. I want to talk about. Where's Charlotte?
I have no idea. No, I do. She's at home. She's got a lot of things to do tonight. She actually doesn't know we're here. But then again, it wasn't actually planned. I just got bored and thought I'd drive Stephen back home. But we actually never got to Stephen's home. We ended up in the Wetherspoons in Woking instead.
It's all good.
But I do want to go home and go on the internet and say hello to my mommy. Hi, Mum!
Hi, Laura's mum! We share the same birthday.
I love my mommy. She's the best mommy in the whole wide world.
She said that when she was sober, bloody hell. Unless you're drink driving.
Ooh, that's what I'm drinking. It may look like Pepsi, but you don't know what's at the bottom. Okay. People are getting bored of us now, Stephen.
Ask me a question.
Ooh, decision, decision.
That's a good one.
What's your favourite alcoholic drink?
Baileys at the moment.
At the moment?
Yeah.
How many people have you slept with?
I can count on one hand.
Okay, that's a good thing. At least you think you can count on one hand.
Yeah, I can. Just.
Okay. Just. Ooh, hey, that's giving away a little bit too much, isn't it? Okay, off the subject of sex now. I've got it on the brain. Okay, another question. Time to get the truth out of Stephen.
Go on then.
Oh, let me think. Who's your favourite friend? Me, Charlotte, or Danes?
Ouch.
Come on.
I love all my friends equally.
Don't lie now, Stephen. Who just gave you a lift back, hi?
Laura.
Correct answer, well done.
You're going to edit that so I just say Laura after said the question.
That is a good idea. It is such a shame I do not know how to edit a film. James, could you teach me?
Hi, James and Charlotte. I'm seeing James tomorrow. Don't want to see Charlotte again.
Wow. I can't answer that, I'm not Charlotte. I think we should have another poker night.
Yeah. Jump back. Should we do some cards in the bar?
No.
No.
I think we should ask you some more questions. Right, what should we ask?
Is it of a sexual nature?
No, I think we should leave off the sex subject now.
That's alright then.
Bit of a painful subject for you, I know.
Yeah.
And me.
At least you said it.
Thanks. Oh look, I can see myself in a reflection. Woo! Hello! Oh look, I'm recording.
Yes, you know.
That's really cool. The thing is, it's blocking my face because I'm actually looking at it. Anyway, moving on. So, let's think of some more questions. I'm so crap at this.
It's because you're on the spot.
I know, it's really difficult. Okay, let's pretend you were in an interview. What's your strengths and weaknesses, Stephen?
My strengths are selling. My weaknesses are criticism.
That's a very good answer. Okay, moving on. Do you work better in a team or on your own?
Depends.
On what?
Well, if I'm with one customer, I work better on my own. If I'm working towards a goal, I work better as a team.
Oh, you have had so much practice, it's unbelievable! I tell you what, this is really educating me. Okay, yeah. Right, next question. Let me think.
That's actually a good answer.
Yeah, that was really good. Save it and give me that. I really want that. Right, let me think.
I've still got nail varnish on my nails.
Oh, no. Just, I'll come up with another question before I forget it. Describe yourself in 3 words.
Oh, Christ.
Yeah, I know, I had difficulty with this one as well. Go on, go for it. Really puts you on the spot, doesn't it?
It does. Friendly. Enthusiastic. Team player. I guess.
You guess, or you are sure?
Well, I work in a team, so I'm a team player, I'm enthusiastic, and I'm putting my finger around my thumb.
I'm just watching your body language.
I could do Christina. Focus, focus, focus.
The camera is actually in focus.
No, Christina always says, you must focus, Steve.
I know, I'm taking the piss.
I know. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, me.
Hi, me. Hello.
Any more questions, Laura?
Like, when you ask me some questions.
Go, okay.
But I might decline to answer a few.
What are your strengths and weaknesses, Laura? Don't not copy mine.
Strengths. Oh, that's a tough one. I'm reliable, honest, trustworthy, confident. Chatty. Do you want to know my weaknesses?
Yes.
I can be moody. Yes, I can see you nodding there. It's easy to get me out of a mood though. I think I was in a mood earlier.
Yeah.
Admittedly.
Yeah.
Am I in a mood now?
No.
Exactly.
We got it off your chest, didn't we, Laura? Yeah.
Yes, I have to express my feelings.
Yeah. And then he slapped you around the face and took you to a bar.
Oh, that's one of my bad points as well. I'm very sensitive.
Yeah, but we all are.
In a small way, but I probably show it more than most.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, next question.
Do you work better on your own or in a team?
Do not copy my questions, it's so fucking rude.
Do not copy my answers!
Right, in a team or on my own? Well, basically, I prefer working as a team, but I can work on my own. I like my own space at times, so yeah, working on my own is cool. But at the same time, I do like to talk to people, so working in a team is cool.
Cool. Okay. Can you count on one hand how many people you slept with?
That's a fucking sore question. Decline to answer.
Oh, that's a horrible question to ask.
Mm.
Bit personal. You did ask me, though.
I know, but I just couldn't help myself.
Not supposed to ask a girl that sort of question, are you?
No, that's why I declined to answer.
Okay.
Because I don't think you should know either way.
Do girls... No, I'm not going to ask that question.
Go on, do girls.
Do girls have poos?
We are human.
Sorry.
Yes. I think that issue arose a few hours ago, and I'm not going to go into any more detail on that subject. Next question.
Okay. What's your favourite things to eat?
Eat. And what stupid question is that? Chocolate.
Brilliant. I was going to say what's your favourite drink, but that's copying your questions again.
Sambuca. Bring on sambucas.
And who's your favourite friend?
My favourite friend.
Out of all four of them.
Well, I have to live with Charlotte. Just the word have to. No joke. I live with Charlotte, so I do know her a bit better than the rest of you. But then again, I work with James, so I know him really well. James is cool.
Mm-hmm.
Stephen, I don't really see you that much, so No. I know, it's pretty sad. I don't see you that often. More than I'd like to see you more.
Okay, we will. New Year's resolution.
Again, same as you. I love you all. All of my friends, I love them all to bits.
Okay. I've got a tough one for you now. What are my strengths and weaknesses?
Your strengths is talking, but it is also a weakness. So there we go. Sometimes you need to learn how to trap it.
Yeah.
Then shut up. Because sometimes we get very annoying. But at the same time, you always manage to cheer me up.
Aw, that's cool. Like, talking for a film, for instance. That's what I do.
He does do that a lot. He doesn't get out very much.
At least I don't, like, Simon and James were, like, saying exactly what was coming next. I was like, shut up. Try to watch the film.
Oh, that does annoy me.
Yeah.
No, it was Lee, wasn't it?
No, Simon done it today.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. Star Wars.
Lee and James, oh, they sit there and just mime every single word, every single film you ever watch.
Mm.
It's like, shut up already, I'm trying to watch the film.
You should have Rant's Diary or something.
Oh, that is a good idea. I'll tell you what, I really would do well.
Rant of the day. Should. Rant of the day.
I do moan a lot. Actually, that's another thing that's fine. I do moan a lot.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I don't moan half as much as someone else. I'm not going to mention the name. No, it's not you, Stephen, don't worry.
Okay.
But I don't think I should mention the name if it's being recorded. And could possibly get distributed.
Why not?
And that may not be good.
Okay, what's your most common complaint?
About who, what?
About anything.
Oh, what, my common complaint on something else?
Anything.
Is actually probably people complaining. There is nothing worse than someone sitting there complaining all day long. It makes me want to commit suicide. I just actually want to get up to them and strangle them.
Mm.
Or punch them in the face. Or, yeah, it doesn't really do much for me. People complaining.
Mm.
I like people being happy and smiley and talking nicely. But then again, at the same time, what's life without being depressed?
No one's happy.
Yeah, you can't be happy all the time.
Okay.
It's my demon.
Mm, true.
Next question.
Who is your ideal man be like?
My ideal man?
Mm.
I would be able to say anything to them, talk to them about everything. Looks have been an issue for me, but obviously you've got to be attracted to them, otherwise what's the point? pocket, doesn't money matter how much money they have. Don't get me wrong, it does help. No, honestly, being realistic, someone who cares about me, someone who loves me for me and not for who they want me to be. Someone who can have a laugh and laugh with my mates. If they didn't go along with my mates, again, what's the point? Yeah, I mean, what else is there to say, really? Someone you could, like your soulmate, someone who you can tell everything to.
Cool.
And you have loads of things in common. Have yet to meet this perfect guy, because so far my life has been to sell stuff. I'm joking. It's not been that bad.
I need background music. Have you ever worn the same knickers 2 days in a row?
No, never.
Really?
Actually, no, that's a lie. No, you know, if you have to stay around someone's house and you actually don't, like, you didn't come prepared.
Yeah.
That's the only time I've ever done it, and I've gone straight back home just to get changed.
I can't stand it.
Well, I can't stand it, but
I don't wear
sometimes,
knickers, I mean.
Was it that or go completely...
Commando?
That's the word.
Yeah.
And Commando don't do nothing for me. I've never tried that flip, reverse and inside out. I've never tried that either. I can't honestly say it's like that.
Reverse.
No, to be fair, I live on my own. I do my own washing, and it's so easy to clean a pair of underwear. It's unbelievable. So I do use... Actually, sometimes I change. Actually, that's disgusting. Why am I even talking about this? Right, conversation finished. Next question. Next question.
Go on. What were you going to say?
I was going to say, sometimes I do wear... Like, I change halfway through the day and actually do two pairs.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I like changing my underwear at work.
Right, okay, no, off the subject. Yeah. Then. Next question, please.
Don't know.
It's a personal thing, that one.
Yeah, I'm a bit like that sometimes.
Yeah.
A bit too deep. What's your meaning of life?
Meaning of life? Live it to the max. Never regret anything, although I do have regrets. Get over the regrets, move on.
Mm-hmm.
Live it to the full, and live every day as if it was your last, because you never know if it will be.
And what makes you happy?
My friends.
Aww.
My mum. I love my mum.
We love your mum.
Yeah, everyone loves my mum. She's great. She's the best mum in the world. And without her, I know it cost her a fortune to get me here, but I'm sure it's worth every penny. Definitely. Yeah.
I could say I share the same birthday with a lady.
Yes, you have the same birthday as my mother. And she loves you for that. Absolutely loves you for that.
That's good. Okay, I'm out of questions now.
No, you've got to find another one. I'm enjoying this, it's quite fun.
Okay. What pisses you off more than anything?
The little things.
Example.
Again, if someone complains.
Yeah.
And they keep on complaining. Or worse is when someone actually tries to babysit you. Oh, fucking hell, is that annoying. When someone tells you to do something that you already know how to do it. Oh, boy, does that annoy me. It's like, shut the fuck up. I already know. You don't need to tell me again.
Bosses, then?
No, not necessarily bosses.
Oh, okay.
But just people who think they know better than you.
Yeah.
And they don't. And they think they're more superior to you. Or I think everyone should be treated the same. Little things annoy me. I can't explain it, but it will become clear as you get to know me more.
Okay.
Yeah, if someone has a little dig at me, they start to build up and they start to piss me off. Next question.
What would you do if you ever bumped into Victoria again?
Oh, I'd run in the opposite direction. Yeah, that basically sums it up, really. I've got nothing to talk to that woman about. No, I have nothing in common with her. End of, really.
I hope she sees this.
No, I don't.
Okay.
It could be any Victoria as well. Only you know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, that is true.
Very true.
What are your future goals in life? What do you want to do in the future?
Be happy.
Job-wise?
Have no idea. No idea. I'd like to be successful. I'd like to have the perfect life. Get married, have a lovely husband, have kids, have a nice house. Maybe work. But yeah, work and just be happy. Live life to max. Never have regrets.
And if you were famous, what would you do? What would you be famous for?
What would I be famous for?
Yeah.
Winning the lottery. You think I'm joking? I am going to win the lottery. Watch this face. No, I don't know what I'd be famous for. Probably my awful singing.
It's not as bad as mine.
No, true.
I'm joking.
You're kidding. You're joking.
You're joking.
You're joking. You're joking.
Charlotte.
Charlotte, this is a tribute to you. You're joking. I'm not joking, believe me. Okay, moving on. What was the question, mister? Oh, what would I be famous for?
Yeah.
I don't think I'd ever be famous. Oh, Big Brother.
Yeah. Oh, yay, you're on one of the other videos.
I am on Big Brother.
You are. Diary Room.
Uh-huh.
The YMCA.
Diary Room Uncut. No, I don't think I'd ever be famous. I don't think I'd ever want to be.
Really?
Yeah. If I was, actually. I don't know.
What? Okay. Where do you want to go next in the world? What place do you really, really want to go to?
Do not ask me such a stupid question as that. I work in the travel industry. I would like to go to anywhere that the plane would take me. You drop me in Thailand, Vietnam,
Morocco,
Cambodia. No, please don't take me back to Morocco. I've been there. Do not highly really rate it. I'd like to go to Egypt. I'd like to go to Los Angeles, New York, California. Miami. I love Miami. But I'd also like to go to, what's it called?
Hawaii?
Chile.
Chile?
Just for the fact of, it's not somewhere I really think of going, but I'd like to go there. Oh, I'd love to go to Australia as well. I want to tour Australia. That would be so cool. I never really used to think so, but I do now.
Why don't you think about coming backpacking next year?
I can't afford to.
No. I really want to go.
If I win the lottery, I'll do it. Hell yeah. I wouldn't be doing the backpacking, I'd be doing business class seats the whole way. I'm joking.
That'd be nice.
Yeah, exactly.
What celebrities do you hate the most?
Ooh, that's a tough one. Celebrity I hate the most.
And like the most.
Celebrity I like the most, that is obvious.
Eminem, right?
Now, I used to like him more than I do now, I have to admit. He does phase out, like, I don't really listen to his music too much anymore. We listened to it today, of course, but that's just because, I don't know, it chills me down. who else? Daniel Radcliffe's good. I like Daniel Radcliffe. I think Shane, you would agree with me on that one. Come on, how nice was he? Very nice. Who else? Do you know what, I got asked this, do you know what, my physio guy, he asked me what three famous guys I like. I couldn't really think of anyone. I don't really think about it. Out of my league.
Okay. No one you hate?
I can't think of anyone I hate.
Go on.
No, I was going to say Russell Brand. But that's just because he's always going on about his thick sacks and ball bags and...
Wanking.
Yeah. But I actually grew to actually find it funny in the end. But I did used to hate him. Other than that.
Cool.
Really.
Okay.
Next.
Mm. Another question quickly. What are you doing tomorrow?
Not working. Going to Oceania. Yeah, we live for Monday nights.
Religion.
Karaoke.
Definitely.
Hell yeah. Although I can't sing. I'm still thinking, should I sing that song?
What was
it called? Perfect. It's got to be perfect. I can't sing it though. I can't do the B. I can't sing. No, I can't do it.
What song can you sing?
It's got to be. I can't do it. It's going to really bug me. What song can I sing?
Yeah.
I can't.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, sing us a song.
Because I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shades are just in one thing, so what's the real... Yeah, I can't sing
a
thing.
I choked.
I'm choking.
Okay.
Clocks run out, time's up, over, blouse, step back to reality, look, there's me rallies. See, I can't do it.
Okay.
I stumble.
Hopefully Eminem will see this and love you lots.
He wouldn't. Hello? It's me.
You never know.
Anyway.
Why don't you come work with me at O2?
I'm tempted, you know. I am actually really tempted. It was such a giggle. I've worked with... James?
Yeah.
Charlotte? And the only one left is you. I don't think they found it too much of a problem working with me, at least I hope not.
It should be a laugh.
It is a laugh. It's always a laugh with me.
And at least I'd be able to just stress out at you instead of everyone else. Because you know me.
You'd be like, Laura, give me a lift back home. Drop me off home. No, Stephen, get the bus.
I was cycling to work actually, so I have to bike.
Really?
As well. Yeah.
No, I don't do cycling. I've got a bike, don't use it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I should use it actually. I could do it, lose a few more pounds.
You've lost a lot of weight actually.
I know, so proud of that.
Well done.
That's what the microwave diet does for you.
No cooker at home, no.
No cooker, it's just a microwave. And an empty fridge, so it doesn't really help when you don't eat anything. No, I'm joking, I'm not anorexic. Don't start even thinking things like that. It's not funny.
Sorry, it's not, is it?
It's not amusing. Oh, that's such a fake laugh. It's unbelievable.
That's one of my pet hates. My arms as well, don't trip my arms. That's better. You've been showing my arms the entire time. Oh.
Shoulders, shoulders, shoulders.
You play the huge! What are you doing? Stephen!
They're alright.
I'll slap you in the face in a minute. I'm joking. I don't do things like that. I'm not. What's her name? Chanel? Chantel? I don't know. Whatever her name is.
Christina?
No, don't worry. Ignore me. I'm just gonna drink my pint of Pepsi.
You have 5 minutes left on the tape. Damn.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, shall I wrap it up then?
Go on then.
Because I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Shady. You wear the Slim Shady to just come on, James. Come on, Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, because we need a little bit of controversy, because it feels so empty without me. Now, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Yep, what else is there? Let's get down to business. I ain't got no time to play around. What is this? Must be a circus in town. Shut the shit down on his plans. And I got a business. Woo! I can't say anything. What other ones are there? Puke? Yeah, I love that song. how's it going? I think that's quite a good impression, that one. Other Eminem songs. Oh, Rabbit Run, how does that go? The clock's ticking now, it's over now, what is it? The clock's ticking now. Time's up, over, blow, step back to reality, let this be ready. So, I can't remember it. I need the backing track. That gets me going. My name is what? My name is who? My name is Tick-Tick Slim Laura. Yeah, that's enough now.
Cool.
Yeah,
what else
should we talk about? Let's wrap
it up. Last thing, last question. Go on.
Make it a good one.
Hold on.
You're not filming.
I am actually.
No! Look at those guys reminiscing out there. Be
you've been practicing.
I have. But who wins? Am I going the right way? I am, aren't I?
Yeah.
Cool beans. Cool beans.
Let's put that song up.
Baby. Don't you wanna? I need time, space, joy, and love. Anyway.
I don't know this one.
No, we're not singing that one. Oh, I love this. This is my song.
I'm not a child.
I'm not a girl. There is no need to protect me. I used to say I had the answers to everything. But now I know that life doesn't know. Yeah.
mountains with me.
Yeah.
I can tell it wouldn't be long. So here's with me.
Yeah.
Singing, I love rock and roll. So put another dime in the river, baby.
I love rock and roll.
So come and take a dime and dance with me. Whoa!
Should make him seductive. Where am I going?
Right.
Bye-bye. I love you.
I love you too.